Restaurant Weeks continues, extended through the month of September. Today we're at Honda here on 11th Street in the Heights. This is Chef Man, and he's going to take us through what is on their Houston Restaurant Weeks menu. Start us off right here, Chef.
Okay. So here, this is what we have. It's what we call a chicken dip. And then next to that, it will be our Wagyu gyoza. And then next to that will be our Brussels sprouts with bonito flakes. And next to these are our second options, which is our main courses, the Wagyu teriyaki, and our chicken karaage with sushi rice. And then we have our two-piece ham, roll set, which is a shrimp katsu and a yellowtail roll.
All right, so, and I guess we need to let everybody know, so they're already in little to-go boxes, right? Because
yes.
The HRW menu is strictly to-go.
Yes.
So
strictly to go.
Well, there you go, guys. So also, I need to tell everybody. So $20 for the HRW menu
each. Yes,
that's definitely a deal. So, and guys, the restaurant here, the reason you're not doing it for dine in is because it's a very, very small
limited space.
It's a very small space for
yes.
you guys to do that. And I do want to mention, guys, they're taking every single precaution here to keep their guests safe. You guys actually have the clear plastic dividers, right?
Yes, we do.
When you're looking for business, those would be up.
Yes, those would be up. Yes.
All right, cool. Well, let's talk about the drinks here, because if you are dining in, you can get these incredible cocktails. That's super cool. What do we have?
That one in our Blowfish ceramic cup is a Sweet Gin Music there.
Okay.
And then this one here in the little kitty cat is our milk punch.
Oh, man.
And then over here in our koi fish, we have the Audacity.
The Audacity. I
yes.
love it. The Audacity of the whole thing. So what has been the response to the HRW? Have people been ordering the menu?
It's been very well. It's been very good. And people have been very supportive. And we're very appreciative of that. Yeah, so it's going really well. And we're very excited that it's been extended for till the end of
the year. We are too, man. We are too. So here's the deal, guys. Check them out. Again, it is to go only here at Honda on 11th Street. Definitely check it out. The sushi looks amazing. All the other dishes look really, really good. And as always, now I'm very hungry. All right, we've got another great restaurant coming up. We're going to move just a little bit down the street in the Heights. We'll bring that